Hello, everybody. This actually cuts over to my main screen. I'm going to go back to the talk screen real quick here. So, we are going to start a new community server tonight. Feels like my glasses are crooked. They probably are. They're probably about busted. Anyway, we're going to start a new community server tonight. People have been asking for some sort of a modded server. So we're going to be doing streams. We're going to kind of go back and forth between the vanilla server and this new one. Now, this new one here is all the mods. We've all done all the mods, various versions of this. This is VB for Volcano Block. Now, I just learned about this a couple days ago. So Snoopers told me, hey, go find Awooga's stream and look at this. And so I went over there and said hi to Awooga, first of all, because I haven't talked to Awooga in a while. But we were watching him play Volcano Block, and it looked really cool. And so I started to do some research on it and thought, this would be kind of fun. So I spent the afternoon trying to get this to work. So this is the server. I haven't really played on it. I did it a little bit of just looking around with my camera account, which I have set as an operator. And so I might have to do some things with it because I don't think my main account is an operator yet. Actually, I need to go and set that up so that I can be an operator to let people on the server now that I think about it. let's see, OpTinker77. There we go. Okay. So we're going to play this. I did put the IP and server information in the chat on the Discord. No one's on yet because I haven't opened it up for everybody. But anyway, let's go over to the main screen. May want to do the fire tick on this one. I actually turned that off already. So if we want to turn that on because we need it, then I will turn it on, but that's okay. So here we go. I want to go into the server here. So like a lot of the servers that are available now, there is a server like a spawn area where you then create your area you want to. Snooper said, that's what I meant, turn it off. It is off right now, okay? So we're good there. All right, so I have done just very little of this, and we're going to have some fun with it. When I played and saw Awooga playing, he had a big ship. Now, did it log me in? Oh my gosh, I think I'm on the wrong count. Really? Disconnect. How can I see what account I'm on? Okay, we're gonna go to the talk screen for some more while I log out and reload. Apparently, I forgot to switch over to my regular account. That's obviously the not me. So hold on, I gotta load up and do it all over again. I had to go into the spectator account and look around and make sure everything was working, and I had to take a screenshot. And sure enough, it's on the wrong one. Please don't ask me for a password because I don't remember it. Okay, it's doing a little spinny circle wait thing, you know, and it says, okay, that's my account. Now I said play, and it says, oh, now it's doing all the loading stuff. So, so it's kind of like Skyblock, only it's inside of a volcano, or a volcano world. Looks almost like the Nether in many ways, but it's because there's lots of lava. But the idea is you do Skyblocky stuff. I think there's a bunch of quests. You don't have to follow the quests. You don't have to do a lot of automation, or you can. I know that there's lots of points of interests that might have a lot of things that we can see and do. So that's kind of a good thing. I'm looking forward to finding some of that stuff. In fact, it says on the thing here, I'm looking at the screen, the mod pack is filled with custom POIs just begging to be explored. Enjoy a toasty boat ride while automation does what it does best at your base. And there's over 500 quests in here, so that should be pretty good. I'm still waiting for it to load. I can switch back over to the main screen now that it's kind of loading. And I'll click on it. And then once I click on it, it'll be like, oh, you clicked on a window. And hopefully it'll show you something. that was a server spawn, Thomas. That is correct. I had that set up. Where did my screen go here? Not that screen. Oh, that is that screen. There we go. Okay. Okay, we're going to go into the server now. And I should be able to log on. First of all, I should be waitlisted and be an op as me. And we're going to get through and kind of create a world, do a couple quests real quick, just some starter stuff, and then I can start to let people on who want to play. You're not seeing my screen still? Very interesting. Snooper says, yeah, you can boat on the lava. I'm not sure if it has to be netherwood types. Okay, that's a good question. Good thing to see. Screen is black. Yeah, it hasn't picked up. So It will in a second here. Hold on. I'm just standing here, finally loaded into a game. It should automatically pick up. There it goes. So it takes a while for OBS to figure this out. So a lot of times what I do when I start a game or start the stream, I actually have the game loaded and I've clicked on it and gone to this main screen, I call it, the main screen with my camera there, and make sure it works. And then I start the stream, so it's already prepped. And I didn't do that this time. Okay, so anyway, look at this. We're in like a lava world, basically. And I've noticed this is like some train cars and a train bridge, and you can't get up there. I've tried to do that. I have not been able to get up there, and I did with this camera account. I didn't see anything useful. So anyway, there's lots here, lots of things here. I'm not sure if I should grab some of this or not. Do these make trees, warp funk? What the heck? I guess so. Do these make trees? Okay, I'm gonna take one of those with me. I shifted. I did like the twerking and it grew on me. That's just nice. Okay. Anyway, here we are. We're in here. We're inside of this little, I don't want to call it an igloo, but it's kind of like a little base. And it says, welcome to all the mods volcano block. I'm going to make sure that the video settings are fully bright. It's full brightness right now. It's supposed to be just really dark. Instructions. Okay, instructions. It says, this is the server spawn island and not made for playing. Do Skyblock GUI to make a team and island. Okay, so we're going to do that right now. We're going to do slash Skyblock GUI. And we're going to create a new team. Okay, now, there are different worlds here. You have a small boat. Kind of looks like this thing over here on the left. I'm not sure that you can see very well. It looks like a boat. It has a tree. That's kind of cool. That's a small ship. This is the large ship. It's kind of made out of like red wood. That was what Awugo is playing on. There is the life forms again, and it looks like they have a lot of farming already done, like a greenhouse type of thing. Also looks like birch, so you might be doing a lot of birch. There is the lava bunker, and I think I'm going to do this one because I think that that's kind of cool. And then back to the small ship. So you do all these right here. Let's go with Tinker's team. How about that? And create. What was that? Tinker's team, right? Okay, so we are now inside this. The lava's coming down. That's kind of cool. So this is my little base area here. And I did this really quick. I like this area. I like the idea of this catwalk. I think this catwalk is really cool. You can see we can go all the way around this. That is very cool. There's something over there. Look. There's like an under... lava dirigible. We're gonna have to go find that. And then you go up here, there's a little glass trap door, and it goes up top here, and this is the surface. It's like a submarine. Okay, so that's another point of interest that I've got to go to. That's kind of cool. So I have this like bunker under the lava. Please do not punch the exterior wall of the dome. Yeah, not very much, right? Okay. So, the other thing I like this idea of how this is like a bunk bed. I think that's pretty cool, because I can climb up here and go to sleep, right? Hopefully it doesn't put me outside the wall. I'm going to hit my spawn. No, I guess it must be dark outside, because I just got sweet dreams. That's good. That's something we'll have to check out on our own here. We can make it up so that we can have one player sleep if we want, okay? So, let's go out here to the quest, and we're going to start this up really quick. And I'll read some of these things. It says, welcome to Volcano Block. After planning and prepping for years, you have finally started your expedition into a massive volcano. Your goal is to loot and scavenge your new lava-filled home while surviving our version of the floor is lava. To get started on your adventure, head over to the Getting Started Quest chapter. Okay, thank you for the experience. Useful commands is basically there are plenty of commands. Skyblock GUI and Skyblock Home teleports you back to your island's spawn point. So Skyblock Home takes you back, always, okay? That's good to know. Remember that. Okay, quests. In this mod pack, quests are optional. They are completely optional. Mods are not gated behind completing any quests, so no gating. That's awesome, too. The individual quest lines outside of the main quest line are meant to serve as mod guides. If you want to follow the progression, make sure to check out the main quest line. Most of the quests in the pack are also made by Alfred GG. Quests are hard work, so if you'd like to support him, you can click on his player image below. And that's kind of cool that they have like little player images here. I'm zooming in and out, but you can see all the people that probably helped make this work. And claiming chunks. To claim chunk, the default key to open the claim map is M, and the clicking the map icon on the left top left. To claim a chunk, left click and drag to claim. To force load a chunk, shift click. If done properly, you'll see lines across the chunk. Okay, grab that too. And we just did the welcome chapter. That's pretty good. And so you can see there's some stuff around me here. I'm going to, I thought I could just drag. It said I just drag, right? Okay, I'm going to claim that area. 9, that's all me, okay? Okay, so we're going to go back into the quests here. We did that. You collect a reward, right? All the modem is core mod and all the mods mod packs. This mod adds in-game ores to the world to amplify your modded experience. We've played all the mods before, so we know what that's about. And there's, of course, the bounty board, which is you killing monsters. The creative stuff, which you get once you get the ATM star. Or no, you got to get everything else to get the ATM star. And these are pretty high-end stuff. And then we start with getting started is the main quest line. There's a bunch of stuff about power. Looks like we got some very power resources. Food resources, storage, magic, Ars Nouveau, and Botania, and a lot of technology like Create and other things that are in here. And you can go into these, and there's lots of quests that you can look at. You seem like you can zoom in pretty good, so hopefully, Thomas, you won't have any trouble with that. I want to get started, though, with the main quest line here. That's pretty cool. It shows you how to make lava. And it's got little like, backgrounds for these things. It's kind of neat. Okay, so let's start this off by climb aboard. To get started, you'll spawn at the volcano hub. If you want to scavenge the volcano for all its loot, you want to first create your own starter ship. First, use the GUI, which we did that. And we get some apples. Okay. And it says, you were smart and planned ahead aboard your ship. You made sure to bring one tree for whatever you might need inside of the volcano. And we're going to cut it down. So that's what you gotta do is basically cut down this tree to get some wood. I'm using the Ulta mine, and it does have vein mine, so it drops a lot of stuff here. And there we go. We're on our way. I'm gonna start to let you guys in just a second, okay? So we have that, we gotta get some planks, so let's take 4 of that, make some planks, and that gets us that quest done. Come on, there we go. Okay, a lot of apples here. It says get some saplings, and it gives us more saplings. That's good. It looks like we get string, and we're going to be doing stuff for sieving. That's pretty nice. We have to get barrels of your friends to get water, and then we're going to get stone. Now, to get stone, it looks like that the tree was hiding some dirt beneath it, and you've got a feeling that dirt has something we can use. By sneak right-clicking on dirt, you can get pebbles. So I'm going to put some of this in my hands here, and basically sneak right-click. Look at that. Okay, is it throwing it? I guess it throws it. So, that's not fun. I'm gonna put these up here so it doesn't stack so much, right? I'm trying to watch my hotbar, because I don't need to put stuff in my hotbar. So I guess this is how you would get various resources, and then you can make probably cobble out of it, and then make whatever. So let's just get a whole bunch here. Okay, we got 32 stone pebbles, that's good. Let's grab all that. Now I'm gonna try to press the K key in my inventory, and it did it. It compressed it automatically, so you can press K on these items, and it will make the items for you. So that's kind of nice. And we get a whole bunch more cobble, and then you get a hammer, and you gotta get the gravel, and it looks like we gotta get the various resources, right? That makes sense. So I need a crafting table. Let's make one of those up. And I'm going to put it, that's my bed. I'm going to make my crafting setup over here for now. And it'll be the opposite corner. We'll put some sieves on one side. So we need to get some sticks and probably a hammer, just like that. And then we need to get some gravel and some sand and some dust. I think what it said, right? So there's the gravel. I think it said you had to get 4. So I'm going to go down the line here so I know how to do it and get the quest. And you can see I am losing food, so food will be something that we need to get pretty quick. We have apple. We have one apple. We have a red currant, black currant, nightshade, and white currant. And 13 apples. Okay. Right. Now, let's... I'm trying to get to this point. I think when we get to get the ability to start doing sieving, I will then let you guys in, okay? Let's see. Let's get a tree. We gotta get a crook, get some silkworms, and get some string. So, crook. That would be that, usually. There's a crook. Excellent. Let's grow a tree. And let's use the crook, and we should get some silkworms. Very nice. We've done a lot of this before, although this is a 119 two-pack, so it's kind of cool. And then we'll do this again. We'll get a tree, and we'll use the silkworms to silkify the tree. Right? Wait for that to work, and then it'll get us some string. Okay. So meanwhile, let's make a barrel. Barrels are useful to convert several fluids into items or other liquids, or creating more dirt by composting your saplings. Okay, so we need to get a barrel. We need to make an oak barrel. So we need to get some slabs here. And we need more oak. So, there, get some oak. Make a barrel for now. And I'm going to put this probably right here. And it's empty at the moment. Now, I'm assuming that it's good to get water somehow. To get dirt, it's just saplings, right? So, there we go. And that should convert to dirt. So we'll probably at some point want to make a hopper system for this so we get more dirt. Kiana's there. Says hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Okay, we got dirt. How many dirt do we need? Just the one. Excellent. And it gives us some more. Excellent. Getting water. There isn't any water inside of a volcano, surprisingly. For us to get some water, we'll need to create a crucible from the wood we've gathered. Place in a sapling and let it slowly transform into 250 meg of water. Megabytes of water. Yeah, no. 200 millibuckets. Okay, so we got to make a crucible. Okay, so let's go look at that. And we'll probably be making an oak crucible, which is oak and sticks and slabs. Okay, so let's get the string here. And let's get this. We're crooks now. Yeah, we are. And get a sapling. Now, fortunately, this does have two barrels here that we can store stuff, which is good. You're inside a volcano. Yes, we are definitely inside of a volcano. Let's see. We got this quest, some more dirt. This quest, we got some more of that and silkworms. So water, we have to make the crucible. And that is that right there. And we'll put it right here. And then we put in a sapling, right? It said put a sapling, we'll make whatever. Making water, and it's very slow. Okay, let's get some more stuff here. Okay, now this, you can see this crook, it's dead, it's broken. So probably we could use that inside of a furnace, right? To cook something, can we do that? Put it down here. Put this in here. We'll let cook it up, hopefully. All right, and we got a piece of charcoal. Yay! Okay, we're gonna make another crook. We didn't get any leaves, but that's okay because we can get saplings, right? There we go. I see it's making the stuff here. To make a full bucket, we need a whole bunch more saplings, and that's good. Okay. So, we're really close, guys. While I'm waiting here for this to go, it's probably a good time to start letting people in. So, the server IP, you guys know that, is members.tinker77.com:25566. And I can start letting people in by adding you. Now, I know for sure Thomas is loaded, so I'm going to add Thomas in right now. And Thomas is on. Who else would be on there? Is this just Snoopers? And who else would normally play? Evanrude? Isn't it Evanrude? Yeah. Anybody else who needs to get on, just got to let me know or tell somebody. So I probably should do Ramnificent too. There we go. Up. So, and hopefully Thomas can get in. There we go. Snoopers, not Snoopers 42. I thought it was Snoopers. Well, let's see. Whitelist, add Snoopers 42. That player does not exist. So there you go. Okay, so hopefully that'll work. Whitelist as snoopers42_no_. Okay, so then whitelist remove snoopers. Okay, done. I have no computers, so sadly I won't be able to play for some time. Well, you can watch and have fun, right? So there you go. Maybe another apple. I'm watching at the moment, but we'll join the server later. Okay, Thomas, sounds good. So if you can get on, that'd be excellent. Okay, so I'm gonna put a lot of this stone stuff in here for now. We got a compressed sand block, so that's probably a good indication that we need to compress cobble. And you know what, now that I think about it, does this show you how to get a cobblestone generator? Lava is bad for you. And I don't see that here, so let's just go look that up, because I don't see it in the quest. Cobblestone. I wonder if there is one. It's in there. It's prego. Was it the Ignis Extruder? There's got to be a cobblestone generator here, right? Flux generator. It should be a cobble. I mean, okay, let me go look at the quest again, because I really need to know what this is. So, lava. You should do something with your lava. A lot of stuff to get to RF. Let's see if there's anything else here. Basic power, big erect power. Storage, applied energistics, create. I don't see it. I'm pretty sure there is one, but the... Yeah, this is not a quest. It shows you how to make it, like, as a machine, but you still have to, like, get it yourself, and I was hoping to have it automated. You know, where it just dumps into a storage drawer. These are just, like, icons. They're not really doing anything specific. So, yeah, obviously you need flowing water and lava, which we don't have lava yet, right? Well, Woogie made a generator. Yeah, I saw that he had one, so I gotta think about this. So, there it was. Hold on. Glass and wood and whatever, right? Yeah. We're gonna need buckets, so we're gonna get there soon. Okay, get water. We made a crucible. We got to get a bucket, which is clay, then glass bottle and a bucket. So clay, how do you get clay in here? Good question. It's crushing. It's clay is dust and probably in water, right? So I'm gonna try to get a water source, like a what you call it? You know what I mean? An infinite water source. Put the three spots right there, and that will be where my infinite water source is. We're going to need some buckets, though, to get this. Well, how do I get the buckets if I got to get clay? You ain't enough for water for a bucket, but you don't have a bucket. Thankfully, you can have sand, so you got to basically take it. Take sand from a hammer and gravel. Smelt that down in a furnace to get some glass, then make a glass bottle. Okay. So, we have sand. Go look at that recipe. So sand in a here will make glass, right? Yeah, typical. Okay, so let's put in our little piece of charcoal and mix up some glass. Meanwhile, we're still getting some of this stuff here. I'm gonna put in some more saplings. Also need to grow one. Get some more wood. Today's drink is Dr. Pepper. Yum. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Look, we got glass. One more, we can get a glass bottle, right? That's part of that quest. Okay, glass bottle to transfer the water from the crucible into a barrel. The barrel is how you will transform liquids into other useful items and liquids. Okay, so we guess gotta get a bucket worth into here, right? Using the glass bottle. So we take this bottle here and we put that into there, right? Okay, that makes sense. So I'm gonna put some of these bottles away because I just need one. We'll just transfer it really quick. So we have to get enough. Okay, it looks like it takes up 2/3 of it. So we gotta get some more water here. So, and then we'll get a bucket worth, and then we gotta get some sand and make it into dust, right? Isn't that how you make clay? I believe. So, I think so. Come on, go faster. Ugh, time in a bottle, we need that. Yes. Okay, and then we're gonna be making sieves, so let's start to work on this for a little bit. So let's make an oak one. I'm gonna do sieving over, probably over here. So we need to get some more trees. We need to get some more wood, right? Lots of foodstuffs, excellent. There it goes. Yay! It's interesting how it's 5x5 would work there. You can almost do 15 at that. That's pretty good. Okay, so let's make the oak sieve, whatever. Okay, so it's planks. Lots of planks. Okay. And we've got some sticks already, so... need some slabs. Okay, how many of these can we make? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's hope none of it goes out through the glass. That'd be very bad. How are we doing here? We got enough for another glass bottle worth. Okay, we're gonna fill this up. And then we'll put the piece of dust in here. And we have clay. Okay, and now we need to get a ceramic bucket, and the ceramic bucket is 3 clay that you cook up. Okay, so we're getting there. Bring it down, make a ceramic bucket, and we don't have a lot of resource here for fuel yet. So I should really make a whole bunch of charcoal, right? I think so. Resources. Let's put some sticks in there for now and start cooking that down. Okay. Let me dump the stones off here. Let's put the food stuff, like this stuff down here. Put the string too. And now we have some charcoal going. Excellent. Okay. I probably should have done the water over there first, right? But whatever. Better get clay, so we got a bucket. Now we need to fire this bucket. Oh, that used up that charcoal really fast, didn't it? It did. Okay. Let's plant some more trees. So we're in a little bunker below the surface of the lava. Get a hole down here, it'd be very bad. You know? Okay, let me put this in here. Let's get that cooked up. We need to get some more clay. We need more stuff. I guess I could do 2 of these crucibles, but I don't want to do that. Okay, 33 1/3. There is more water. Okay, we got a clay bucket. Excellent. And that should give us that quest. Which gives us more clay. Good. And then with that, we should be able to make another bucket. Because we need a bucket of lava and we need a bucket of water. So we're making water now. So I really need to get enough water to make a bucket worth, right? Yeah. All right. So I would like to make a bunch of these. I would like at least 4 more of them. So let's see if we can do that. What do we need for this? We need to get... probably some sticks. I like always having 9. That's always a good number. There we go. And then you need to get string mesh, which is the string. Okay, so let's just grab... Oops. Grab that and put a bunch in there and put a bunch in there. Balance it out, and we need to get 9 of these. Glad they stack. There we go. Okay, string mesh is done. So now that we've got this, now we can start to figure out what we're doing with more of this stuff here. So this is spores and more, which is running dirt through a sieve will give you a lot of items, but most importantly, you can get some mycelium spores. This can be used to convert dirt into mycelium, and then from that you get witch water, and from witch water you can get soul sand and slime. That's kind of good. Growing grass. Once you sieve some dirt, you'll likely get grass seeds. Planting these on dirt will convert them into grass. It's not the prettiest, but you did decide to go scavenging in a volcano. Grass actually has several uses, like growing flowers by using bone meal on it, or something even more important. So that way you can get passive mobs, make an area of grass for them, and they will eventually spawn in. Spawning hostile mobs, spawning chickens, chickens nest. Chicken stasis chamber? Resource chickens, huh? Vanilla chickens can be converted to resource chickens by using the resource you want to convert the chicken to be a chicken. It takes 250 of an item to convert the chicken. Wow, so wait a second. There's chickens in here? Oh, there are chickens. Looks like there's also the dirt sticks, the cursed feeds and everything like that. So does this mean there's roost in here? I don't see the roost mod, but that's kind of, you know, interesting. Okay, so those resource chickens. That's good to know. Did not know that. And wish it would put it into here. Okay. We got our bucket. I'm just trying to think what I need to do. I need to get some more trees. I need to get enough for the cobblestone generator. That will be useful, I think. We need to get a bucket of lava. Where can I get a bucket of lava? And what did it say about lava down here? You should make yourself some new weapons and armor with your new resource. Why? Because you can make yourself a fireproof boat to go explore. Don't have the materials to make one? Check your spawn ship out a little better. Is your spawn island not a ship? Well, it doesn't matter. Just sieve some netherrack and bone meal the nihilium. Okay. So I got meshes, diamond, emerald, netherite meshes, whole bunch of stuff. Okay. Well, get some more stuff up there. Let's go find a bucket of lava here. I do not want to do anything with that bucket anymore. I like that little thing up there. That's kind of cool. I'm going to put this bucket here for now. It's completely out of my inventory. Whew. That's scary stuff, right? Nope, not enough. We need to get logs. We need to get glass, which we have, and the buckets, which we need. 2 buckets of water. I want to get 1 bucket here. This is just too darn slow. Very slow. Too slow. Let's make a drawer. Make a chest. This is a drawer for our cobble. That's not how you make drawers. Do they have drawers in here? Drawer? Yeah, they have drawers in here. An oak drawer. It's functional drawers. It's a little bit different. Okay. Put that right there. That will be where the cobble goes. Right underneath that. Come on, get to 333. Too slow. And here should be a full bucket's worth. And I'm gonna make the cobblestone generator right now. So, let me grab that out of there. We have wood on us and glass. So let's see if we can make the cheapest cobblestone generator. Why did it not cobble? And there we go. And if I put this down here, So that was a quest called Quit Punching the Ground. Where is that? Oh, it's up here. Is this what you guys are talking about? I don't remember seeing that. Did that just appear? I think that just appeared on us, because I don't remember seeing that at all. I mean, I would have been like noticed that was this thing that we had to do, right? Right? All right, well, we got cobblestone. Yay! No, I don't think it was there before. I don't think it was either. Okay, so we got cobble now. Great. So now we can take the stuff and we can sieve dirt to sieve it all out. So run some gravel through your sieve with the string mesh in it to get some flint. You'll need this to upgrade your stuff. Okay, so we definitely gotta get flint by getting gravel. So I got some 9 gravel right here. Let's just run that through. Hey, we got flint. Yay. How much do we need there for it? 6 flint and a flint mesh. Okay. So we're going to have to take cobble. Can I make a wand with the cobble? Like a cobble wand? Yes. Give me the wand. Thank you. Also got an amethyst shard. That's kind of cool. Thankfully, this ground is not cobble, right? So we'll just do that. I hit it with a hammer. That should get us gravel. Nice. And there we go. Got the 6 flint. I think we just take one of these off and we go over here and mesh, right? We're gonna make a mesh here. We're gonna make the flint mesh. Just take 6. Excellent. There we go. So we got one of them. So really, all of these just need to be upgraded. So I'm gonna just take them out. And we have 4 flint, so as soon as we get more flint, it'll be good, right? So let's just start grinding up some flint real quick. So I wanna get to 6 flint. It goes a little bit slow here, but that's fine, I don't care. 5 iron pieces. Yes. We have iron. Ooh, look at that. We got iron pieces. Yay. Another mesh. Put that in here and start going. Now we got 2 spots, see? And we got 1 flint. So when we get enough flint here, we'll do that. You don't have enough filters. I'm working on it. Now I gotta get the 6 flint. There's 6 flint. And make another one. There it is. And we'll keep on going. But now we got 3 going here. So now we're getting even more flint a little bit faster. There's 6. Make another one of these things. There we are. Apparently we picked up a lot of stuff, which probably means I'm going to need some sort of chest or something. So, throw that out for now. I'm going to make, I really should do it right here. Okay. Let's get these materials that we've been getting, these things over here, put away. Labar Wrecker says, what mod is this? Looks fun. Hi, Labar. This is ATM. All the mods, volcano block. You are basically inside of a volcano. Now, I'm actually underground, under the lava in like a bunker, but there are boats that you can spawn in on or all sorts of things like that. So it's a pretty cool mod pack. I'm enjoying it so far. So yeah, I think it's fun. So as long as everything works right, it's fun. But welcome. Oh yeah, I got a welcome button. Hopefully you guys heard the audio. I heard the audio. You may not have heard the audio. I still have troubles with all that. So, there's a stack. Let's, oh, I can't do that, huh? There we go. Cute, but no audio. Yeah, I gotta figure that out. I think it played on that. See, I've got audio channels, and if it didn't play on the right channel, then you may not have heard it. I heard it here, but Yeah. Sorry. Become a channel member and play on the server. Yes, exactly right. Yep. We got five of these things. Ooh. We got six now. See, every time I get seven, I can make another one. Actually, let me get rid of this stuff. I'm getting lots of stuff. Just opened tonight. It did just open tonight. Very good. The new server smell. Yeah. Exactly. New server smell. And we're getting more flint. Didn't want that log in there. And middle mouse click does work here. I think we're getting coal too. Hmm. Ah, much jealous that I can't play. Well, when you get a computer, you can play if we're still playing. Or you can play the next pack, you know. Oh, material. Don't want to lose my materials. Okay, there we go. It is a minty fresh server. That's what the new server smell is. Yes. Sounds good. Make that. There it is. And so we've got now all flint mesh, and we got a bunch of resources here. Nice. I think I'm getting lapis and I'm getting coal. And of course, flint, right? Okay, so that's done. And we get more flint. How's our water situation? Getting there. We're going to do our buckets over here, probably. Of course, I could probably make a bucket. I do have a bucket. There we go. Probably won't have a laptop till next year unless I magically get a computer laptop sooner. Eh, could be a present. Could be a present. Okay, so we have iron pieces. Now, to get iron ingots, you take... You gotta use a blast furnace to do iron or crushed iron or other iron, right? Let's go back. To get an iron, you have to get four pieces. Okay, so that makes sense. So all of these pieces here, we have them in our inventory. If you press the K key, usually it will compress them down. Of course, I don't have enough space, so hold on. Gotta not have the chest open. Yeah. So see, there's a raw lead. That's cool. Nickel, iron. I need more space in my inventory, don't I? Yes. Yes, I do. K. Pressing K. K, 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 K. K, K. Now let's cook up some iron. There we go. I did order a dash cam, though. That's good, probably, for what you do, especially. So, yes. We got another quest here that we just finished. Where is it? Thermal series. Welcome to the Thermal series. Thermal series is a modular series of mods that adds a content-rich blend of magic and technology to your Minecraft experience. And we got a book. We got a book. Put the book up here. Thermalpedia. And we got an iron. Okay, that completes the iron quest, right? So Thermalpedia, that's pretty cool. I've been working with Thermal in the pack that I'm in right now, and that's kind of good to use, because machine frames, we can get a lot of machines. We don't have any RF, though, but storing power. We have cells. We can get dynamos and things. We gotta have a lot of stuff here that we could do, right? Yeah. Okay, there's a bucket. Okay, we need to get some more water here. Got some copper. Okay, so we gotta get more resources and try to figure this out. Okay. Right. We have lead ore, platinum. We got a lot of stuff. Not bad. Okay, so what do we want to go with here? I mean, the main quest line is just part one. It looks like it's just trying to get us through getting meshes, getting redstone, which would be nice to have, and talks about RF automation, power generation. So that's kind of where we're going with this. So the next one down, what's this say? Industrial Craft 2 Classic. Miss those old days of shocking yourself with uninsulated cables. Never experienced that kind of pain. Well, look no further than Volcano Block. Brings back the classic tech mod, Industrial Craft 2. You can head over to the IC2 Classic chapter if you want to learn more. Okay, let's go look at that really quick. I don't remember this mod at all. I do remember some of this, though, getting the saps and resins and things. Nice electrical symbol. Does this have all the LV stuff? Yeah, batteries and things. Okay, we might get into that at some point just to go through it. Back to the getting started. Lava's bad for you. Fireproof boats. So we got to make warped crimson or whatever. And I did bring one of these with me. Right? Please grow. Does it only grow on certain soils? Probably. So can we go back to spawn? Yes. Okay, so I went back to spawn. And I grew a tree by accident over here, so let me grab some of this. Or I grab some of this dirt, right? Or does this just turn into netherrack? Or just regular dirt? Okay, so it does. So this is one of the trees. Let me see if I can get rid of this. And let's plant this thing down here, right there. Okay, it'd be nice to have all this. So I'm going to go up with my planks. Everybody can. It said everybody's supposed to be able to do that, so I'm assuming you all can go back to spawn. We get all this stuff, right? If you can't, we'll figure it out. But I recommend that you like get all your stuff before you leave, right? So there you go. Might have to craft Nihilium. I don't know. Maybe Woogie's ship came with it. Yes, like the ship that Awooga had it already. My place doesn't have it. So I'm stuck. Really, I didn't know I placed six of these. So if I do Skyblock Home, which it said I could do, it should take me back to my spawn point, right? And there we are. Okay, so that's good. A lava boat. Let's make a boat, right? And, where's my craft? I think I might have my crafting table over here. Let's make a boat. And, does this give us any reward? More experience. Okay, I'm going to start to put a lot of this away, and I'm going to make... Let's make a... pick. Just in case I need it. And we're gonna go explore just a little bit. Not a lot. Just gonna put everything away. Except for the boat. And half my food. Okay. And we're just gonna go see if we can go to that, like, that submarine and see what that's about. Go on a little adventure. Over here. Okay, here we go. Place the boat. Ooh. Scary. Don't press left shift. You'll dismount. Chickens! I see chickens. Okay, is there like a ladder up here or something? I don't see any way in unless there's a hatch that I don't see. There is some stuff down there, but I just don't see a way in. I'm gonna go in. I'm gonna break my way in. Apparently there's a ladder and there's the hatch. Okay, well, whatever. Ooh, here we go. You don't need to just head home because you can use the skyblock home to get there. So look at this. This is a laying barrel. I want that. I don't know what it is, but I want it. Another barrel here. Okay. This is very cool. We're in a submarine. Nothing in the chest. Nothing in the chest. Just nothing in the stuff here. Look at this wheel. Red valve handle. That's kind of cool. Nothing in there. Okay, so we're in a lava submarine. Very cool. I am not seeing any resources at all in here. Can't click on any of the barrels. Okay, the back part has the walkway. I like the walkways. That's really cool. Okay, we have a bunk room. That's kind of cool. We got some books. Bookshelves are kind of cool, wouldn't it? I know where they are. I'm not going to steal them because I think I know where they are, but that's okay. I don't think there's really much use to being here. That's not good. But it has chickens. A cactus chicken and a cactus chicken. Is there the stick? Chicken. Wasn't there a chicken stick to, like, hit him and it makes him into, like, a like one of those things, right? So what was that called? Remember that chicken? This is the resource chickens mod. There was a... there was a net. That's true, too. But it was not... It was, like, with resource chickens, there was a little chicken stick, right? And it looked like a little chicken head, and you hit him, and it made him into an item. Yeah, I think it was a chicken stick. Okay, so if that's not it, then let's see what else we do with chickens. And this is all with the resource chickens mod, so let's look at that. The animal capture net is string and whatever. There we go. Okay, so we're going to go capture. We have three chickens here. We're going to go get some string and some stuff and get it back to us. And... Uh-oh. Sounds like we got cooked chicken. Maybe I need to make, like, a... Something so I can see where my base is. Of course, I do have a map, so that's fine. Okay, one over here. Might need that for some sticks. We have some sticks. Okay, let's get some nets, right? I don't have a place to put them yet, but I'll have them. Oh yes, they will be mine. I think one of the cactus chickens croaked. No, they're all there. I want you. I want you. I want you. Okay. All the chickens are mine. Excellent. We got chickens. I got cactus chickens for days. Okay. Let's bring them back. Now I need like a chicken coop. Okay. That's fun. Let's look at the map again. There's something over here. So let's just see if we can go over there real quick. Ooh, what is that? Is it like a refinery? Or like a oil, like refinery thing? Very cool looking. Okay, so I see some ladders here. A little worried if I get out. How do I get out here? Okay, that's good. I'm gonna walk across, go up. A pulley block. I'm not sure what that is. I want that. It's from Supplementaries. Okay. Some sort of valve. It's very cool looking though, isn't it? Okay, let's go up to here first. That's not scary. Whoa! Oh, that's good stuff here. Logistics core, gunpowder, compressed iron leggings, black lotus, circular capacitor, compressed stone, emeralds, mana regen, some boots and stuff. A lot of compressed stone. Freezing minigun ammo, some more string, emeralds, and a zombie heart. That was really good. And I got some armor now. And horse armor. Okay. Very nice. I'm not sure what it is. I want that. Exactly. Okay, let's go up here. Oh. Oh. Scary. Oh, it's more stuff. I like more stuff. Let's just grab everything. The first explosion of many. I don't know what I got. A pulley block. Let's go see what that says here. Throw iron on the ground and create an explosion close to it. I didn't do that. I don't have anything new here. Okay. We need backpacks if we're going about and about then. Yeah, you need something to store stuff. You are correct. I don't like this right here, though. The iron trapdoors. It's a lot of copper. There's a lot of copper in that. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna look at the map again. So there's nothing else that I can see on the map. So let's go back to base here. There are. Look at this. Hopper. That's a hopper right there. I could get those. I'm not going to do that. I could do that, but I'm not going to do that. Okay, we got chickens. It's OSHA violation. Yes, it is. This is kind of cool. Hopefully, Thomas, I'm hopeful that because it's not a lot of orange, that maybe you'll be able to see some contrasting things off of it. That's different than black backgrounds like we always have, you know? Hopefully it'll be easy to see. I don't know. Okay, and close my trap door. Right. Okay, so, yeah, we got a lot of stuff now. Got an apple. Armor. Yeah. Okay, so what do we need to do? We did some exploring. Really, this quest is telling us to get some more, get up to the point of getting iron, right? So, let's make a couple more chests. And we need some storage of stuff, so I'm gonna put some chests up here. I don't know if I wanna do it right there. I'll put it over here. And let's just dump stuff. I'm so disorganized already, guys. Yep, that's me. We need the apples. And let's start to, I guess, get some more resources, right? We need to get a bunch of this going to get iron so that we can make the iron meshes. That makes sense? It makes sense to me, anyway. Hammer and that. We'll probably need more cobble, but we got cobble and the sticks, which I put over here. That's the trouble with the early game. So many things. Yes. Okay, so let's, whoa. That's a lot. And it died. It's okay. I don't know, can I go up like this, I guess? I guess so. just hit this with a hammer. I need a dip. It's cooled to a tiny bit, so it's time to shower so I can sleep. There you go. Evan Rude, who might not be here at the moment, just became a sponsor. So that's awesome. Probably is an automatic thing. Okay, Kiana, have fun. Enjoy the cooler weather. Okay, so this is garbage. Need another one of those, right? Hammers. I need a trash can is what I need. Where is the trash can? Oh, I probably can just go with here, right? Yeah, that works. Evan Sayers has just got back from camping. Nice. Did you have fun? Hopefully you had fun. So this is a community server, Evan, if you want to get on. I think I got you already added. So yeah, you're good. You got the sticks already. Let's make another hammer. No, another wand. Making up some gravel here. I guess I should do compressed gravel, right? Probably. Yes. Okay, let's let me eat up first. And then we're gonna shut this up. Okay. Getting resources. Gonna get iron meshes. There we go. So Evan, I don't know if you've caught what we were at in the beginning, but we found a lava submarine, which is empty, and then we also found looked like an oil refinery, and I got some good loot from that. There we go. Getting resources is good. Should be it, right? Okay, and let's grab everything else in here and then compress it all down in our inventory with the K button, but you can't have like the whatchamacallit open at the time. Be like a chest or something. Okay. Make me more iron. And it looks like we need to get more of, probably that could be useful over here. I need to get more gravel. Now let's see if I can do, compress this down, right? Can't I compress it down? Not in your inventory because it probably takes 9, right? So if I do like that, yeah, okay. Balance the grid. Okay, that'll work better, right? James is here, says this pack seems interesting. Yes, it's deadly because I'm under the lava. So it's, you know, now if I do that, it should go to gravel and be good, right? Yes. And then I can do that and get it back out. Okay, so that's a way to get it. Use the compressed versions, guys. I wonder if you can use compressed. Probably can't use compressed gravel on this, but you could probably use a different type. Okay. There we go. Yeah, we're having a lot of fun here. I'm enjoying this. I wanted to do something else besides doing vanilla tonight. So I'll be doing this on streams only. I will not be doing a series on the volcano block. Right now I'm doing the series that's on mechanical mastery, and that's getting kind of fun. I have a video recorded it. I have not uploaded it yet. I gotta do that tonight too. That'll be fun. Things are just, you know, I'm keeping busy, guys. As you know, things are kind of crazy here at the Tinker House because of stuff that's going on. Yeah, so just trying to keep busy, but I am getting more into doing some streaming and some recording and things. So I've got some plans. We'll see how that works out. Yeah. By the way, James, I'm Momcrafter in disguise. Yeah. Well, this will get us some resources. Hopefully we get enough to get some iron meshes going. I think it takes, what, 6 to get an iron mesh? The evil twin. Okay. Let's see. K. There we go. And 10 iron. That's good, right? And throw all of this into here, except for that right there. There we go. How many do you need for an iron mesh? Iron mesh needs 6. So we're gonna have enough for 2 iron meshes, good. This is not very fast though, so can we upgrade the cobblestone generator? Because I think we can. There's a tier 1, it does, not sure what the speed of it is. Next one's with cobble to make it, and then with lava and, probably should make iron buckets actually. And then the iron one, it takes iron. So that's probably the direction we should go with this iron first, just making some buckets before the meshes, right? And then, did we get enough water yet? Oh, no. I have forgotten to get the water. Oh, we got a whole bucket worth in there. Never mind. There we go. Okay. So we gotta get some some more lava. Let's go up there. Maybe I'll be able to compress gravel with K if you try it with the crafting grid GUI out. Maybe. That's a good point to try. I did that block right there. Where will you find lava? I have no idea. It's so strange. There's just, you know, where is the lava? Okay, so let's make the stone one. And we'll put that down here. That should go faster, right? Yes. Okay, so now we only have that much of the stuff, so we should be able to make, again, with more water and lava, the next tier up. Certainly don't need to worry about light levels. Not in my bunker, unless I make a roof, but this is 119, so I think we should be good, right? Get my hotbar off of that. Okay, and grab that, and here, and we should be able to make the next tier, which is the iron one. There we go. The next one's gold. Do we have enough gold? We do. Yeah, that's much, much faster. Now we'll have cobblestone for days, right? We don't have any RF power, but we could be grinding this down then into something else, right? So let's grab a bunch of this. Now let's try that trick. We're gonna open up here and now we're gonna press K. And that worked while it was inside of the grid. So once you, if you have this open, it works. So very nice. Okay. This is the first pack that offers housewarming when playing. Yeah, that's true. Here we go. More stuff while we wait for the gold to cook down. Might as well get more stuff. Oh, guys. Feels good to play. What I've been doing in my spare time, time without Sally, because a lot of times when I would be have the downtime in the evenings, it would be, you know, watching TV or hanging out, sometimes playing board games even, but not doing that anymore. So what I've been doing is doing a lot of this Minecraft stuff. and playing things, but I've also been watching some, so still watching some television, but going through a lot of the stuff that I have in bins and totes and things and trying to organize things around the house, because I know I've got a lot of stuff and I really need to get it organized. Especially if I want to do any type of like model railroad layout, I really need to have know what I have so I don't go wasting money on things. You know what I mean? So I'm actually trying to organize my house a little bit. Here's the gold. Let's get the iron going. And oh, I guess that works there. We need iron anyway. We need iron for the what we're making. The whatchamacallit. Okay. The meshes. Need that. Oh, I need to get the buckets first. That's right. Okay, let's go up and get that. So I don't know if you've all had the chance to watch Strange New Worlds. It's on the Paramount Network streaming. It's the Star Trek series. I think it's the best one out there, honestly. Some of the other stuff has been great, but I've really enjoyed this one. And they've had two episodes this season that I just thought was amazing what they did. The first one had to do with a crossover from Star Trek Lower Decks, which is an animated series. Of course, it had a portal. Wow, look at that go. I like that. And then after I watched that, it was there's another episode they had, which was called, I can't remember the name of it. Subspace Rhapsody, I think it was. And it was an actual musical episode. And how they tied it into sci-fi was amazing. I thought that that was fantastic. So, yeah, you know, give a chance to watch that. Please do, because it was amazing. Either of those series. Okay. We got a bunch of stuff here. Let's go ahead and start to get some more resources. Okay. Not enough to get another one, so we'll put that back. I think I would have more than... Oh, I can press it twice. There we go. I guess you could compress it twice. Can you? Does that work better? Hold on. Okay, so... 8 and 4. Can I do these 4 and hit it back here? Well, give me that compress. Okay. I don't think it's going to use it with the hammer. That maybe you have to get a different form of hammer. Okay. That's okay. One level compress is fine for me. It's not breaking it. Yeah, it should work, right? There we go. Okay, we're going on. Yeah, I recommend watching those two Star Trek episodes of Strange New Worlds if you get the chance. I know that some people don't have the streaming content to service, but if you get the chance, I recommend it. That I laughed hysterically. I thought it was funny. There are some scenes in there that just, it blew me away. It was awesome. It was just so much good stuff. A lot of gravel. We got to find a way to automate this and make our stuff, you know. Because we're going to have enough iron here. We're going to have a couple of iron sieves. And we're going to get even more material. I need to know how to process this faster with machines. Because this is too painful. We want to get away from you doing hand sieving if we can help it. Right? I think so. Yeah. Looks like I've got 8 people watching, which is actually good for me. I would love to someday get over 15. That'd be great, but, you know. Yeah, I'm not there yet, apparently. So, gotta do some grinding so you don't have to grind. That's right. Well, we gotta get RF power. And I gotta figure out, is there auto sieves in here?
Are there auto? There is the flux hammer. That's the automatic hammer, and there's a flux sieve. Yes, so this does use power. So that is where we'll be going, I guess, with this, right? So you put the resources into it, and it does it automatically. Of course, you can hammer it down cobble, right? Once you get torches, you can rapidly platform out just by pouring water on the lava. Oh, but then I can't get underneath it. It doesn't work to pour water on the surface in this pack. What? Really? Wait. I'm gonna try it now. Nope. Wonder if I can see it going down the side here. Nope. Well, that didn't work. Good thought, though. Very good thought. Good try. I really should make some sort of a drawer system for this stuff. What does it take to make a controller? For the drawer controller. Does it have a drawer controller, storage controller? It takes stone, quartz, which I don't think we have quartz yet. And we can probably get redstone soon. Quartz is what, though? Quartz ore. Another rack. Soul sand. We can get soul sand. We have that, which is water and stuff, right? And we can get quartz. So we have a way to do it. I wonder if dropping sand or lava into lava will make it go away. That could be. Don't know yet. Let me get all this compressed down. Make up some more iron. Yeah, I think a storage controller would be really nice. So let's just look at that, because if I could do that, make a controller, then I can just dump stuff into the thing and let it automatically sort it out. That'd be excellent. So let's just try this real quick. We'll get some spores, which we get from dirt, and dirt we get from, composting, which is over here, right? This thing. And we got a compost material, like if we did... Yep, we need to get some more trees. There's a way to double your iron. There is. You're correct. But you have to use, like, machines to do it, I believe. Like, you pulverize the iron bits and it gives you two iron out of it. So we're not quite there yet. Need a sickle-looking thing. Really? No machine. Okay, well, let's go look at that. It's a tool. So let's look up iron. And so I'm assuming you get raw iron from it, right? That's what you're saying? Or do you get iron dust? Because there is iron dust. One, it's a... So you have to use basically a hammer on it, and you get two. Okay, so... we have a lot of copper. Let's make a copper one, right? Yeah, we'll do that. Do we have any dirt here? Okay, we got a dirt. Sieve of dirt. Put it all the way in the corner, did you? And we're looking for mycelium, right? We got a jungle tree, though. Not bad. Let's take out three of these. Have we got enough for what? Three of them? Yes, we do. Iron mesh. There we go. Look, I helped and modded someone buy a lotto ticket. I tried to buy a lotto ticket recently. Didn't work too well. At least not for me. you know, whatever, right? Okay, so I'm gonna try to get more dirt. Go do that. We're gonna make a copper hammer, right? What's this? A common reward. We got an enchanted book of aqua affinity. It's gonna do me a lot of good. Let's use aqua affinity, guys. We're making the copper ore hammer, which takes two copper blocks and three sticks. We're gonna need more copper. Okay, let's get rid of this tree, and then let's cook up some more cobble and start working on it. Like, I want to sieve this through this iron here, see if we get anything good. It still went over to the flint. That's not good. Melon seeds. Well, we can make melons. That factory is loaded with copper. Well, it was copper pipes. I didn't see copper blocks. Did you see copper blocks? Are you saying it's filled with copper blocks? Thomas saw copper blocks. Okay. But can we convert the copper blocks into bricks? Yeah, I don't think the regular copper you can convert down. Because they're already like bricks. You know, textured. I don't think that'll work. I do like this look of this scaffolding. I think scaffolding's cool. I wouldn't mind making my make a platform like that out of mine. You know, make a sky platform above all my little bunker when we start to get automation. Yeah, I think it's only regular copper blocks, so. And close the hatch. All right, I got some more logs. Well, I got 2,000. Here we go. Grab them all together, and we got a stack of 64. That should give us a lot, right? Hopefully. Ah. Dang it. It filled up quickly, too. Did you notice that? So. True, I'm used to vanilla. I shouldn't assume. I don't know. I think it can't do it in vanilla. I think once it's converted over, you can't convert it back to copper. But I don't know. Okay, this one is dead. Trash it. I need a piece of copper, cobble. Okay, now we were trying to make the controller, and that was just getting dirt, right? And trying to sieve dirt. So I would like to do that if I can. Keep making dirt. Okay. And I'd like to only use this on here. Does it do the whole thing? See, it does the whole thing. Wasn't wanting that, but whatever. Might give us some other resources that we don't have yet. It's already filling up with stuff. Grindy. We're grinding. I just got an error pop up on my side. Let me know how it says. It says, error, YouTube is not receiving enough video to maintain smooth streaming. As such, viewers will experience buffering. Are you guys experiencing buffering? All my stuff looks right, so... Okay, I got a green light on OBS. Something was going on. I've dropped 0.8 frames. Let me know if everything looks okay, guys. I apologize for that. I just got a message about that. Oh, we got diamonds. I had a few bits of buffering, thought it was on my end. I was seeing several instances of buffering, says Thomas. Yeah, everything looks good now. I'm not sure why it was doing that, and I apologize for it. Like I said earlier in the beginning of the stream, I have recently upgraded... I should say was upgraded by my ISPs to get a new ONT, which an ONT is the optical network device. So Blue says a little buffering. Yes, thank you. Yeah, it looks like I got a green light on OBS right now. I have my OBS on this side in the chat, and over here I have the YouTube window, and the YouTube window showed up first, and this one has like a little indicator. An idiot light for me, like, because I'm an idiot. So there you go. So, welcome, Blue. How are you? Is it just Blue or Blue Alili? Is that right? There you go. Welcome. So we're in a volcano. Yeah, we're in a volcano. Well, I wonder if lava is a power source in this pack. What do you think? Getting resources. It's kind of boring standing here, but we'll get them. Got to grind through all this gravel. Got to get some dirt. Got to get, see if we can get more meshes here, but we also got to get the dirt to go. We'll get the witch's water, and then we can get soul sand. If we get soul sand, we should be able to get, hopefully get some quartz, in which case we can then finally make a controller and then have some drawers for this stuff. Did get emeralds though. That's kind of cool. Let's put some of this away. Yeah, we're definitely gonna need drawers for stuff. If you look at that flint, flint's taking up a whole bunch of space. Do I have any more wood? Cause I can make a storage drawer, I just can't hook it up to anything yet, right? So it's basically, if I make a chest, actually if you do two chests like this, make one and pop it in the middle, you get a drawer. So I'm gonna put this right here, and I'm gonna take the flint, and that's what that is. You don't need all this flint in here, right? That helps out a lot. And then if I sort this, there we go. And now I can get these materials out. Good, and then I can now do the compression in my inventory. Oops, more iron. Jade Luna VR is here. Hey Jade, welcome to the stream. Haven't seen you in a while. Hope things are good. Let's get rid of some of this stuff that we converted already and convert some more. Okay. So we got some uranium in here too. Yum, yum, uranium. You know we love uranium. Jamie Harley is here. Welcome. Welcome, Jamie.
Glad you're here. Glad we got some people showing up. This is fantastic. Thank you. We are playing, this is all the mods, Volcano Block. It is inside a volcano. I'm in a bunker under the lava. It's kind of cool. This pack has colossal chests and integrated terminals. Colossal chests, huh? Oh, this is that one where you get the big chests. I remember this thing, right? Isn't that an old mod? I mean, that's probably one of the first ones I ever did. I made this huge chest one time. Jamie says, I'm good, just relaxing, just been playing a little of this pack. Yeah, I thought I'd play a little bit of this and try it out. So we're cooking up iron. Is that all the iron I have? Apparently I got more raw iron. Let's cook all that iron. I'm working on a couple things right now. I'm trying to get, apparently I got a mechanism quest. Start your mechanism factory. Okay, got osmium, great. See, I gotta get RF, and I also have to get, I was thinking about getting a storage drawer, like a controller for this section here, so I can store these things as we go. I don't know if a compacting drawer will compact automatically. That's something I need to look up, because if it does, I don't think it does, but simple compacting drawer and a compacting drawer. What's so simple about a simple drawer? We'll try a simple one first. I could do that. We'll just see what happens. It may not work at all, but you don't know, right? So let's just see here. Let's make... I need two more. Do that and then make a drawer. There's our drawer. Get some cobble. Compressor, I think that's the name, blue block. Yes, there's a compressor that can do things that, yes. Not the colossal chest. Remember when it happened when a chance icosahedron went off next to one? I didn't click it. Wasn't me. Oh, I need redstone. How do you get redstone? Redstone is dust, isn't it? Sieving dust. Usually it's dust. Yes. Okay, we gotta get dust. Hashtag blame Tinker. No. No. It was Mr. Kent. Who we haven't seen in like forever. we have dust. Give me redstone. We got one redstone. Nice. Does it give us more here? No. Figures. Cheat. What's this? Planks? I need more planks. Okay. Make a piston. Make a simple compacting. We need stone, and so I gotta cook up some stone. There we go. We're gonna wait for this. Jamie says, Snoopers, it's 1:32 a.m. where I am. Wow. That's really early or late, depending if you've been staying up the whole time. That's incredible. So we're gonna try this out. We're gonna try to make a compacting drawer, just a simple one, and see if we can compact some of these materials. I also need to check this out and see if I can get, trying to get that one particular C. You got a fern. We got skystone dust and bone meal. That's kind of cool, but not quite what we were looking for. Jamie says, I finished work around 2 hours ago. Oh, man. Stupor says I'd be drooling on a pillow by now. GG, Snoopers. And you didn't hear the audio, of course, because it doesn't play that. Okay, let's do this. What do we need? Another piece? Darn it. But I need just six. Okay. So here we go. We have this thing here. Now, can this convert? Like, if I had iron pieces. Sort of, it doesn't look like it converts, does it? So... yeah, worth a shot. We'll put this in a chest over here for now. Yeah, it is a compressor that probably works with that. Jade Luna says, I heard audio. That's weird that you did, but it on the other one, it doesn't do it. So I don't know why. What was it called, that compression unit? It was like a... I don't know what it is. How do I make the emoji selector go away? What the emoji selector? I don't know. That's a good question. While my stream is delayed, I'm not sure why it would be delayed, but yeah, we're doing a, I don't know. Good question. Thomas, I don't think you can. No, I don't think you can either with that thing. I mean, it's the little button that puts the hearts like this. You can do hearts. Yes. I tried to see if I can move it, but I don't think you can. It's annoying. I like it. I like the hearts. There's some hearts. See, someone else is giving me hearts. Anything? No. More of the seeds that I just don't need. Okay. YouTube is trying to be fancy. Yes. So... how much iron do I have? 18 iron. If I get three of these, I put in my offhand here, I can get some more meshes. So, I don't know why I didn't do that the other time, but that's okay. There we go. More resources. What's above the bunker? Okay, we'll do that right now. So I have a catwalk. I'll go all the way around here. Right now, though, it's basically a lava pool. Honestly. I'm literally, it's lava everywhere. There is a little submarine over here. Oh, is there a zoom? I don't have a zoom. I'll look at the map so you can see there's a submarine over here. And we went over to this place, which was like a, looked kind of like an oil refinery. And we got a lot of loot there, but that's about it. So we're kind of underneath. Now, when you start the game, and this is a game right now, a community server, anybody can join. If you join as one of my community members, you can play on the server with us. But you can choose two different surface ships, and I think an island that has a lot of plants and stuff like that. Or you can do what I chose, which was the bunker, which was underground. All right, so the compacting drawers didn't work. So that's gone. We wanted to make the controller. We're going to eventually make the controller anyway. And that one's going to be, we need just quartz and more quartz, which we're trying to get soul sand with, right? And soul sand, we need witch's water, and that's why I've been trying to get the dirt. So, wish we had more dirt or more biodegradable material. Because the problem is it takes like 8 saplings to get enough water. Or I mean, get enough in the barrel to make dirt. So. Type controller again. What's the blue block at the bottom left? Make shears. Oh, shears. Shucks. There we go. Jade Luna says controller, huh? Okay, so let's do space chamber controller, that blue one. This is just a regular controller. I mean, I don't see it in here at all. The compression, I know what you're talking about. It's a little compactor or whatever. There are these compact machines, compacting recyclers, flux compactor, RF powered compactor. So you have to have RF to do that. Okay, so there's ways to do it, but you just gotta do it. Oh, it looks like there's some sort of jetpacks too. Shears, I mean, you know. Okay, so can you make like shears that don't take like iron? Because I just use all my iron. No. Huh. No, I gotta get more iron again. I got so much junk. Ugh, I need a storage system already. Right? I was making copper, right, for my
the copper hammer to get more resources. So let's just do that. Jade says, I was close. There you go. So with two blocks of copper and sticks, we can make the hammer, and that gives us double the ores, which we need to do, right? Yes. There's one more. So hold on here. So we have eight here, right? There's our eight copper. We'll open this up, hit K, which will give us two copper blocks. I think we just do three sticks, and there's our copper ore hammer. Now, with these copper here, it's usually 1-to-1, but this gives us two copper dust per thing. And now we have 16 copper dust. So that's how we're gonna get better ore. Thank you, Snoopers, for that info. Very, very helpful. Keep that on us. That goes in here. Keep that with me too. Shears, we gotta get more iron. We got it. No, we don't need this right now. Hold on. We gotta get, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Make a colossal chest and create a platform at the catwalk level for it. I could do that up there. I was thinking about that. Like a 5x5 colossal. Sorry if you didn't want any hints. I was just excited to know something. No, that's all good. I'm all good with it. Actually, if you do this, and then you just put everything in here and balance the grid, you get it all. So. And now we hit it with the hammer. Separate it. And we have a lot of this stuff. Here we go again. More grindy. Grindy, grindy, grindy. Alchemistry mod is cool. Yes, that's a cool mod too. There's a lot of stuff in here, and you don't have to follow the quest. It's just kind of like you just going through stuff, right? Trying to figure things out. So. Oh, I gotta go to work tomorrow. So we've had an assignment at work. I should say a project that's involved many, many people. And I've done most of my portion, but I have one last little bit left. Well, I've started working on it, and then as I'm working on it, in essence, my piece is the what starts the whole process off, and we're finding out that all the other pieces aren't set up for what it's supposed to be doing with the piece that I have to write. Yeah. So, my director, who retired, who apparently still working, even though he's retired, he rewrote all the specs over the weekend, and I've got them, and I have to work on them tomorrow. Yeah, yay me. There we go. Well, at least with this hammer thing, we can get more of the dust. That'll be good for getting iron, which will get us shears. Then we can get leaves, and with leaves we can then go and get more dirt, and then when we get more dirt we can get whatever. Eat. I will. Thank you for that. I'll get food in just a second. I don't have any on me. Retirement is a myth, huh? Okay, well, hope to get there someday. Yeah, it's going to be harder now that I'm basically single again. It's going to get harder. When you have extra income, it's also nice to get, you know, gets things done, and you can do things with trips and visit people and just, you know, stuff. But now it's back to single again. It's terrible. Okay, grab our little pieces. And then put our flint away. There we go. Hmm. Looks like we're in the same boat. I'm in a different boat. No, I'm kidding. Yeah, it's not good. Sorry to hear that you're going through that. If you're going through what I'm going through, I'm sorry to hear that. Look, I can make shears in a second. Oh my gosh, I can make shears. Hearts! Hearts in the chat or with little emoji. Okay, let's see about this. There we go. Ah, we got a bunch there, huh? And sorry to hear that, Jade. Everybody should have a chance to be happy, and it's hard. So I get it. I really do. Oh, I gotta eat. That's right. Food? Apple. I'm going to convert this over to using a hopper system. So we're going to use a I don't need a big one. I just need to get like a I keep getting lost here. So do I have any slabs in my little storage areas here? Do I seriously have lots of dirt? Why am I not sieving that? Unbelievable. That's the output. Grab this. Chest. I gotta get the iron. There's some iron. Chest. And put that out here. Are cooked apples in the pack? Ooh. Doesn't look like it. That was a good thought, though, Thomas. I forgot about cooked apple. I can't remember what pack that was in, but that was awesome when we had that. Okay. There we go, and then I just need to make another barrel. Okay, and so now if I put these leaves in here, there we go, should make that into dirt. It's fairly quick, right? Not too fast, but that'll work. Okay, there we go. Right, let's see. Let's just give it a shot here. Actually, should have wooden hoppers in this pack. I just made regular. Probably have wooden hoppers. Come on, mouse. There are wooden hoppers, which that takes chest and just wood, so I could have done that too. It's all good. Let's get this one out. Let's go make that into a mesh. We've almost got all these upgraded iron. That's good. Let's see if we can get anything out of this dirt. I'm trying to get the seed for witch's water, right? Whoa! Yay, seeds and things. Okay. I should put a lot of this stuff back. I'm a mess tonight, guys. Sorry about that. Spores, we must have got it because it just gave it to us. Right there. Okay, that's good, right? I think so. Let's get that one out and let's go make this into a mesh. And then we gotta make one more mesh. And then we got that part done. We have to make witch's water so that we can get soul sand so that we can make... what are we making? Whatever it is. We're trying to make soul sand make... Why am I drawing a blank? Quartz. Quartz! I'm always a mess playing Minecraft, says Evan Root. There you go. See? Not just me. Look at that. We have 4 diamonds. That's pretty cool. All right, so let's go over the quests here. We got some seed things, grass seeds. We've got the mesh, and they gave us a couple more. So witch's water. Place down a piece of dirt, cover it to my ceiling using the spores, then place a barrel on top of it. If you fill that barrel with water, it'll eventually convert it to witch water. Okay. So we've got a place that we got to put this down. I would like it to be 3 long because I think I've got 3 spores. I wonder, can I do this? Ah. Where's my dirt? Oh. There's some dirt. Okay. Making mycelium. There we go. Witch water. Now we got to get barrels. There we go. We need some more wood. Maybe put hoppers on the sieves and output to chests. I don't think it does that way. I think it doesn't catch normally. It just throws them everywhere. This is always the way it's worked. All right. Buckets. Where did my buckets go? Why are those in here? There's my buckets. Probably should have put this closer to where my water is, right? That's okay. Okay. So that gets us the witch's water. Okay. And then we get soul sand by putting in to witch's water sand. So let's compress this down. Okay. And there's our gravel. And this will make sand. Okay. We definitely need some sort of like sink. Please be a sink. Sink? Aha. We need a sink. Terracotta is the way to go. Yes, we just gotta get clay. And to get clay was, what was clay again? I don't remember how we got clay. Clay chickens. It was, what was it? Sand? No, it was dust, wasn't it? No. Yes, it was dust and water, correct? Think it is dust and water. Yeah. Oh, come on. I don't have enough. Drawing a blank, guys. Sorry. I'm gonna put that over here. And so did it not convert? It's the sand. What am I doing? I'm making sandy water. Sorry. No. Oh, I made seawater. Awesome. Chickens are in this pack. Yes, they are. Okay. Bucket of water. And let's do, I don't know how many. Okay, that should work. Now we can just use the buckets. Oh, it won't fit in my inventory. Figures. Actually, let me dump one of these buckets off someplace real quick, so I just have one. Okay, and do that. Four. Maybe five, cook it down. Oh, my eyes, I'm starting to get like, you know how your eyes get kind of a burny feeling? Yep, that's happened to me right now. Okay. A bucket of water, and this should make us terracotta, and we get a sink, and then we gotta get fluid pipes. Is there any pipes in here? Real easy pipes. Oh, my favorite pipes are in here. Fluid pipes. Iron. Redstone. Redstone is... dust. I think. Please give me redstone. I got Surtis horse dust. That's kind of cool. Not what I wanted. Redstone. That's sand. I know it's supposed to be redstone. Yeah, dust will give us, but it's only like a 12.5% chance on iron mesh. Apparently, I didn't have the 12.5%. So, well, we got some sort of quartz dust, and apparently got some glowstone. What was I waiting on over here? Oh, this cooking. And we're going to make a sink really quick here. Yay, sink. Okay. Infinite water. Awesome. Now we need to... I need redstone really bad. Compressives yield more. Okay, so I got to get more. With that stuff. That's redstone. How many redstone did I need to make? Don't remember. What was I trying to make again to do this? I needed pipes. Yeah. You know, I have an empty bucket. Right, and we have to go from here, here, here. And then we have to get the tool to configure it, right? Which is the wrench, sticks, and flint. I think we can do flint if I have some inventory. Here we go. Do I not have any sticks on me? There's some sticks, okay. And there is the wrench, and we should be able to just say it's right here, right? There we go. Look at that. Witch's water. Excellent. So now, with the soul sand, don't we get possibly get quartz? We do. We got quartz. Yes. That's what I wanted right there. I need to get more, obviously more redstone, but that's good, right? Dink, dink, dink. Wow. So I could automate like getting soul sand and getting quartz. I mean, it's not great, but you know, oops. Well, let's get some redstone here. Pipe it out, that's right. That's the way to do it. And pipes and stuff into it, too, right? I know I don't have any space in my inventory, but we'll figure it out. Look at that. Look at all of that redstone I got there. Isn't that amazing? None. I got none. I got blaze. Whoopee. Nice, 11 viewers. Excellent. We're getting some viewers. I made it over 10. Yay.
Okay, so item pipes. Item pipes, though, the yellow ones, they take droppers. He's going to take 3 redstone. I don't have 3 redstone right now. So, you know what? Let's just try to get some redstone. I got 2, and I think we have 1 more. That's 3 redstone. So if we were trying to make item pipes, we need to make 2 of those. We need some cobble. And of course, I'm out of space again. You can use that system to semi-automate clay. Well, but it's over witch's water, so we can't do it over witch's water. But yes, the same idea would work. Very much so. 2 droppers and pipes. Okay, and click, click, click. And let's put that into some sort of a chest, maybe, or a barrel. Let's see, let's do that. I like barrels. I just like the look of them. You know, I've always liked the look of them. Okay, and let's put it right on the end here, just so I have a way. And then pipe it out. Pipe it out, pipe it out, right? 10 viewer hype, greater than 10 viewer hype. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Thomas. So now we have soul sand. And that gives us quartz. Nice. We've got quartz. Okay, so we have got a lot of good resources here. Starting off. And we got pipes now. I don't have any more sand. CT is here. Says, too bad you can't make a double barrel. Pew pew. Double barrel. Wow. So we've got a lot so far. What else do we want to do here? How do you get end stone? Crushed end stone. Make a stone barrel and fill it with lava, and then they put glowstone into it, so we convert it to that. Okay. That makes sense. Why does it say we have stuff? Rotten flesh. We have to turn it in. Turn off the lights. Spawning passive mobs. Did I not get that? Observe a cow. I need to find a cow. I gotta observe it. I gotta do my studies there to find out what the cow is doing. It's cow watching. Okay. You can get slime too, pretty easy, but I don't really need slime that much right now. Chickens would be good, but I'm not sure how you breed the chickens. We used to have roosting. Like, there's nests here. Which basically says collects eggs laid by chickens. But then I don't know what else, you know. What about that iron scaffolding? We were looking at this aluminum. Because I really like that look of that stuff that's at the other building. Let's go look at that really quick, because I would like to make some of the, well, there's some right here, too. There's the iron bridge. That's cool. But there is also, like, this andesite ladders. That's cool, too. Well, people would say a colossal chest, too. You know, we could do that. So, right here, I would like to, can I get rid of this block? Well, that's terrible. I like to make it going out to it. Great. That was not what I should have done. Okay, we'll put that one back, right? So if it goes right here and here. I do like how it does that. I was going to make a bridge out to where we wanted to go. So let's make a colossal chest. How about that? Okay, so colossal chest. It's a chest wall, it's a chest core, and a chest interface, right? So we just gotta get wood. I think we just need, what, enough to make it hollow, right? So,
let's just start figuring this out. So we want to make a bunch of the walls, right? And then the chest core is what controls it. And then you always put the interface, which allows you to get the items in and out of it automatically. So let's do that. And let's see, can we make 13 cores? That's not, or walls. So I want to do, how big is this? 7? And I want to have it be a, so do a 3x3 at first or a 5x5? I don't know. Okay, so let's just do that. And one more maybe? No, it's one. It's hard to see it. There's 5 here. I think I have to do 2, and then we'll put it down here, so there should be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then there's 2 more, right? Yes. Okay, so that'll be the floor of the chest. And hopefully it won't be too big. Expected exactly 1 colossal core while 0 were found. I get that, because we're not done with it yet. Hopefully my tree will grow. Yeah. That's not gonna work. I need an axe. So we're gonna make a 3x3 for now. How about that? It has to go up a little bit. Okay, this is a pain. Now the catwalks are becoming a pain. I want to put one, and see, it didn't open this up. Huh. I bet you if I get rid of this one here and this one here and then replace them, it might put it back correctly. No. Yeah, and see, I don't have very much height. I've only got, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 height. So I can be a 4x4 or I can do a 3x3. So I'm going to do a 3x3, I think. I need to get out of here. Ugh, this catwalk system. I wish I knew how to do it so that it would make it so that I can get to the ladder now. What if I do it against the ladder? Oh, no, no, no. This pot is missing botany pots for growing trees. That's terrible. We're gonna come down here. Okay, let's take this. And let's see if I can get back up here and see if I can put like a, can I jump in here? Can I put a block here and then jump up to it? I can do that if I had like a ladder. What if I put a, this is terrible. This catwalk is cool until it's not. Right? I there's gotta be a way to place it. Maybe the wrench can do something. Okay. Well, then I'm gonna do this way. Oops. There's our 3, and then on top of this one, I'm going to start the 3x3 for this thing. No, I want to be, yes, I want to be up 1, so I'm going to do that. I'm going to put the controller down here, or the interface down here, and then the, whatchamacallit, above it, so. So now I just need to make it hollow, right? Tree should grow, right? I get rid of this block here, maybe?
Maybe. Come on, grow. Grow! There it went. So I can grow trees. As long as I can grow trees, I'm happy. Needed the adjustable wrench from Create, probably. Okay, I need to get a colossal chest core, which is that, and the interface, which is all of that. So, need a bunch of this, and we need one of these, and one of these, right? Okay. We might have enough, probably not. So this is the chest core. I'm gonna put the controller on top of that in just a second. Okay, so I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more things, and then I need this. Does Macaw's Bridge have a wrench? I don't know. No idea. What am I missing? I'm missing a bunch of wood, right? Oh, hey, a tree. Look at that. There's a tree. What do we make there? We got two. We need some more oak wood. These are kind of short trees. I've sort of limited myself, right? A little bit. Yeah, these are only 4-block trees. They're the small ones. That happens. Okay. There we go. Need one more. Two more. Need six. There's one. That should do it. Okay. Switch pack is this one. This is all the mods, and it is volcano block. We are actually inside of a volcano. There we go. Big chest. Extended play hype. I'm getting close to being done here, so you know. I am feeling the tired. Now that is going up to there. We may be able to make the 5x5 at some point. See what I'm saying? So we just have to get more trees and more wood. I don't really want to do that right now. You know what? I am feeling very tired, guys. I am feeling kind of out of it. So I'm going to stop right here. We've gotten a lot done in my little bunker. Including this chest. Can I access this down here? Oh, I can access this downstairs. Look at this. Whoop. Oh, wait. Let's put everything away. See this? I'm going to make sound effects when you do it. And then you can probably sort, right? Can you sort? I don't see a sort. But it is sorting by number, right? Already. Nice. Where am I going over? Down this one too? Yeah. What do you think? It's not sorting by number. I thought it was. It's not. It doesn't have any sort command. Wish it did have a sort command. That's too bad. But it's a chest that we can access for later on. There we go. So anyway, guys. Yeah, I think this has been a lot of fun. So I'm going to try to stream a little bit more this week. I cannot do things on Wednesday nights at all, so never there won't be a stream on Wednesdays. But I'll try to do maybe on Tuesday and also on Thursday. It depends on how work goes this week. And I still have the Mechanical Mastery Series going on the regular channel doing, you know, YouTube videos. So hopefully you like that. I got to get that video uploaded tonight. Hopefully I remember to do that. So there you go. Inventory tweaks the local mod so you can add it to your side. Maybe I could do that. Thank you, Jade, for letting me know. Okay. So anyway, guys, that's it. That's all I got time for. If anybody has trouble playing, just, you know, let me know. Again, this is open to the community. I've added a few people on there. Just like, let me know if you can't get on and we'll see what we can do. I put the IP in the Discord, so you guys should have that. And go ahead and give that a shot. Do the best you can. And if I'm not available, I'll try to be. Just got to deal with it. We'll get it figured out when if I get on, okay? So anyway, guys, have a good night. Bye-bye.